not again.
Coming in.
Hope you had a good look. Well, I've been stuck standing here.
Let's go, girl.
Get up.
she's dogs, buddy. I told you he'd show. All right, boys, let's introduce ourselves. You're very fast.
You having fun?
Ah, oh, shit and fire!
Okay, girl.
Yeah.
Mister? Hey, partner.
Hey, let's talk about this.
Arthur, come lend a hand here.
Go ahead and call your mama for
you
all
might
I care.
You might quit that. That drunk's got mean friends, believe me.
Oh, hell. Wasting my time anyway.
I appreciate it, Arthur. No sense of humor, the fellas around here.
How drunk were you?
Just normal drunk.
Anyway, I should probably hit the breeze. I'll be at camp if you need me.
Maybe try keeping your mouth shut next time.
Do come in. Now, I've had my fair share of big nights at Smithfield's, but a line of fellers doing a can-can? That's a first.
That's a fine steed. Sorry, but the whole livery's full.
Gotta pay you a little less because of the missing paperwork.
It's all okay. Getting real cozy with one of the vengeances. It didn't look like you were convincing her to change her ways.
I ain't surprised one bit.
Right then. Anyway, I got a dad.
Yeah, we can get that. Won't take long either.
You won't find anyone better with horses than me.
That's a fact. Oh, the horse will really like this.
That'll be all.
I'll miss that nag.
Real good.
Let's make this country a brotherhood of man. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can be.
Oh, it's you.
Howdy.
Hi, folks.
Hello again. Oh, you'll love it. Just right along the corridor.
Any assistance in there?
Nah, I'm good. Thank you.
Okay, maybe next time, hon.
You know, the girls from the saloon stop through here. Oh, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
Yeah. Yep.
Good to see you back.
Mister.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hello.
Move. Hey, partner.
Get out of the way.
There, girl. Yeah, I'm shaking in my boots. Come on, girl. Yep. Mister?
Hello.
Yeah. Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food, medicine? We're starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Here, I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Yes.
Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
What are you doing out here anyway? Clearly ain't your natural habitat. Easy now.
I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters, if you could call it much of a town at all. I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, quite intolerable blowhard. A little bit I cannot possibly follow you at this pace.
Well done, girl.
So anyway, as I was saying, well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here, after all. More fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken. Good, girl.
Wait up, wait up. This isn't a race. Oh, are we close to town?
Easy now.
You resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind. Not bad, girl. Maybe stay in town for now, huh?
A rock and a hard place. Thanks anyway.
How are you?
New Yorkers. Jesus. Hey there!
Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided.